Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Kempton Park here on Wednesday. It is December the 5th, 2018. Gonna look at the sixth race at 6:30 from Kempton, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The sixth race, the 6:30, it's the Wildflower Stakes. It's a listed stakes for Class 1 horses, going for a purse $61,000, race for 3-year-olds and upwards, field of 10 horses, going 2,400 meters or a mile and a half on the all-weather poly track. Top selection here, I like the 5-4 spark plug. I'm gonna go 5-8-3 in the tri-cast trifecta. 5-8-3 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection of 5-4 spark plug. 7-year-old golden by Dylan Thomas. Tar Macron gets leg up for Brian Meehan. The horse's most recent outing came the 17th of November at Lingfield. Mile and a quarter in illicit stakes. He finished fifth by 4.5 lengths there. The winner master of the world got around the race course really well there. This horse with a quick run to the first turn at a wide post run, that probably cost him. It just wasn't the day to win, especially off quite a few month layoff. Before that, 21st of July at Newbury, a mile and a quarter in listed stakes, he finished 7th by 13 lengths. That was a very tough listed stakes there, and he just never was into it. Wasn't the day to win. And then over at Sandown, 6th of July on the day before the eclipse, mile and a quarter in listed stakes, he finished 2nd by 0.5 length behind Mustachari, who's a very good horse. Again, this horse just couldn't get into it. And then before that, Royal Ascot, a mile and a quarter in listed stakes, he that day he finished 7th by 4 lengths. That was the race where Monarch's Glen won, and again, he just never got into it. But if you look at the horses he was facing, Monarch's Glen, Mustatari, Emotionless, Autocratic, who's actually, I believe, running back in this one today, or he's running over at Lingfield, something like that. But he ran against some good horses. This race not nearly as tough, and I think with a good post draw, the extra half mile or 800 meters should suit him, and I think he's going to run well. Tar Marquin's having quite a good season, so watch out. So to recap my selection for the 6, the 6:30 from Kempton, it's the Wildflower Stakes. Going to go with the 5-4 spark plug. I'm going to go 5-4-2. I'm going to go 5-8-3. 5-8-3 tri-cast trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.